Just 4 seconds left, and James Reimer, through traffic, stops the Bufflin point shot. That's a difficult save, only made with good positioning. You can see that Reimer, again, is fighting for the look. And because he's in good shape positionally, he's able to get the blocker on it and help send this to overtime.
26 stops for Reimer. And the first shootout for both teams this season. And for the Leafs, it'll be Kessel, Lupel, and maybe a surprise, Matt Fratton will be the third shooter. Kyle Wellwood, Alexander Bistroff, and Andrew Ladd for the Jets.
Kessel's got that shot. He goes over the pad on the blocker side with that quick release. Pavlik, though, is a very aggressive goaltender.
Well, is anybody hotter? Andre Pavlik is, as he thwarts Phil Kessel on the first attempt of this shootout tonight.
And Kessel tries to go shelf. Pavlik's able to get the shoulder on it. And you know, Kyle Wellwood, with the shifty hands, will want to freeze Reimer.
And James Reimer holds his ground and makes the clock stop.
Wellwood wants to back him up here, and you can see he wants to go straight up over his shoulder, but Reimer gets the glove up to deny it, and Joffrey Lupel's got a couple tonight.
Four on the season for Lupel. And
in so tight to Pavlik. This is a terrific release by Joffrey Lupel as he freezes Pavlik deeper into the crease, and he goes right up under the bar. A perfect shot.
So here's Bistroff, who has a goal tonight, the 20-year-old. Stopped by Reimer.
Reimer holds his ground well here on Bistroff, who tries to back him in and beat him over the pad. And this will bring up Matt Fratton to shoot here. Now, Fratton was looking at my monitor on the replay on Lupel. He was staring at it like he's looking at videotape. So here goes Fratton's first attempt.
NCAA leading scorer. No goals in his NHL career for the win. He's got it. Matt Fratton and the Leafs come back to win in a shootout.
The student did a good job. He studied Joffrey Lupel. He pulls it one stride to his left and throws it right up over the glove of Andre Pavlik.
Well, a night for young stars to shine. Mark Scheifele scores his first. And Matt Fratton makes an impact, even if it doesn't count as his first. The youngster with a game winner in the shootout, James Reimer, the Moreena, Manitoba native, beats the Winnipeg Jets. 4-3, Leafs win it. So long from the Air Canada Center.